A motorist rammed in the staff of Germany's public more democratic side, SPD, in Berlin on Yuletide threshold, police force include told. The collapse happened at about stroke of midnight regional period, 23 o'clock GMT. The motorist, a 58-year-old person, was believed to be the just man injured. Commanders found gasoline canisters and cigarette lighter liquid within the vehicle, on to regional accountable. Investigators were treat the occurrence as a probable burning try. It was not clear if the center-left side had been keeping a feature within the house at the period. Though a flame ruined of, the house's spray framework put it of. The SPD regulated in a great coalition in Angela Merkel's believer Democrats among 2013 and 2017, but its leaders vowed to end the association in September, while the side got its lowest results with 1949.